Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi and opposition Congress President Rahul Gandhi on Thursday held rallies in Karnataka as part of their election campaigns in the poll-bound southern province. Elections to the 224-seat assembly in Karnataka are crucial to their poll calculations for the general election to be held in 2019.
Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Thursday began his second round of campaigning in poll-bound Karnataka province with a rally in Kalaburgi district. The Prime Minister will address a series of rallies in a build-up to the polling day for the return of his Bharatiya Janata Party or BJP to power in the southern province. Karnataka is important to the BJP because it will be its gateway to the south, which is vital to its poll calculations for the general election in 2019.
ये चुनाव तो कर्नाटक के नौजवानों का भविष्य तय करने के लिए है कर्नाटक के किसानों का भाग्य बदलने के लिए है कर्नाटक की माताओं बहनों को सुरक्षा और सम्मान देने के लिए चुनाव है यहां के नौजवानों को उनके हक का अधिकार का जो मिलना चाहिए वो मिलने के लिए चुनाव है
Meanwhile, opposition Congress has also stepped up the campaign in the province, one of the three provinces where it is still in power. Congress President Rahul Gandhi, who is spearheading the campaigning for his party, also held corner meetings in several parts of Karnataka on Thursday. Elections to the 224-seat assembly in Karnataka will be held on the 12th of May, where more than 40 million people are eligible to vote.